not playing tank for a while really pays dividends sometimes. Wow. We just melted them with Zarya. Like, flat out just went right through them. Shoot me. Oh, they're not shooting me now. I can't. I shot them too early. I got my ult, but I have no energy. Oh, I guess we gotta wait for that stupid ult. Once that's away, well, yeah, we're not going in there yet, D.Va, or Lucio. Get all hyped up for a reason. Oop. Oop, they're gone. Later, boys. Hello. Backed out on my shield. Well, that was dumb, that guy. I can't believe I was that low on health. We have nobody that can really go off of my ult. 75% on the Hound's ult, I guess, but. Hey, one of them almost dead. Alright. Oh, it's not good. I only got one of them in. Rip. I'm melting people, but it's just not going well. They're gonna have all their olds, probably. Later, bro. Hello! I didn't have anything left. Damn it. we should have got it there. Maybe we can still get it. I feel like I played pretty well this round, even though we're gonna clearly not get it all the way. Wow. And we committed so long that I don't even get a push here in 15 seconds. Why'd they have a Bastion? Hello? I don't know where that guy came from. Oh, I showed the wrong person. Oops. Fall, bro. Later, bro. Woo! Hey, Roadhog now. Hello. Is that the Zarya? Oh, it's not. It's the shield tank, though. Nice. I made the shield tank switch off shield tank. It's huge. killed somebody. Why do you keep jumping in the ground? Hello? I'm going to be destroying you because you keep falling to the ground. I'm just going to hold on to my ult to the last push here because why not? But I am going to use it just in... I'm not going to... If I die or something, I'm going to make sure I throw it. Yeah, they don't even have Azaria. They did so bad they couldn't handle me. Oh yeah, that's the whole team. Oops. Yes, please. Hello. Hello, bye-bye. Let's go, huge win. I say that every single game, but...